Hello friends, I am presenting my next video on del applied twice on point function. Prove that del raised to 4 of e raised to r is equals to e raised to r into 1 plus 4 by r. And therefore, to prove this, that del raised to 4 operated on e raised to r, we can write down as del into del square of e raised to r. We call this equation 1. And then we try to find the value of del square of e raised to r using, we know that that result just I have proved in my previous video. We know that del square of f of r as f double dash of r plus 2 times f dash of r divided by r. Using this result, therefore, that f of r we consider as that function of r as e raised to r. Then we require two derivatives, f dash and f double dash. Therefore, differentiating it with respect to r, we get f dash of r as e raised to r. Again, differentiating it with respect to r, we get second order derivative, f double dash of r as e raised to r. And therefore, that del square of function e raised to r is equals to f double dash of r, the value of f double dash of r is e raised to r, plus 2 times f dash of r, the value of f dash of r is it is e raised to r, and divided by r. From these two terms, we can take that e raised to r common. The remaining terms are 1 plus 2 by r. This is the value of del square of e raised to r. And we call this as another function g of r. Equation number 2. And then that del raised to 4 of e raised to r is del square into del square of e raised to r, but that del square of e raised to r is g of r, therefore it becomes del square of g of r. And to obtain the value of del square of g of r, once again we apply the same result. Instead of f of r, we write g of r, and therefore by this result it is g double dash of r plus 2 times g of r divided by r, g dash of r upon r, as equation, we call this equation A, and this as equation B. Therefore, g of r is, we have g of r as e raised to r 1 plus 2 by r. We require first and second order derivative of this g of r. Therefore, differentiating it with respect to r, we get g dash of r. Derivative of right hand side, it is the product of two terms of r. Therefore, applying product rule, UV rule, first term e raised to r derivative of the second term with respect to r, derivative of 1 by r is minus 2, derivative of that 1 by r is minus 1 by r square, therefore it become minus 2 by r square, plus second term as it is, second term is 1 plus 2 by r, and differentiation of e raised to r with respect to r is e raised to r. Simplifying it by taking e raised to r common, we get that value as e raised to r common 1 plus 2 by r minus 2 by r square. In differentiating this with respect to r, we get g double dash of r as, again, it is a product of two functions of r. Applying product rule, UV rule, first term e raised to r as it is, and derivative of the second term with respect to r, derivative of 1 is 0, derivative of 1 by r is minus 1 by r square, means it is minus 2 by r square, minus, differentiation of 1 by r square is minus 2 by r cube, that minus and this minus, it become plus 2 to the 4 by r cube, plus second term as it is, that second term is 1 plus 2 by r minus 2 by r square into differentiation of e raised to r with respect to r, its derivative is e raised to r. From these two term, I can take e raised to r common. Therefore, we get e raised to r common. Remaining terms are 1, 2 by r, minus 2 by r square and minus 2 by r square. It becomes minus 4 by r square. And plus this 4 by r cube. Our next equation. And therefore, after getting these two values, g double dash and g dash, substituting that values in equation B, we get of g double dash of r as e raised to r 1 plus 2 by r minus 4 by r square plus 4 by r cube plus 2 by r as it is into the value of g dash of r. The value of g dash of r is e raised to r into 1 plus 2 by r minus 2 by r square. And then simplifying it further, we can take e raised to r common from this 2. We get, therefore, the terms remaining are 1 plus 2 by r minus 4 by r square plus 4 by r cube. Then multiplying it by 2 by r inside, we get the first term as 2 by r. Then plus 4 by r square and minus 4 by r cube. And therefore, it is equals to e raised to r multiplied by 1 plus 2 by r plus 2 by r, we get 4 by r minus 4 by r square plus 4 by r square get cancelled. 4 by r cube cancelled with minus 4 by r cube. And we get that required result, e raised to r is 1 plus 4 by r, hence proved. We get that required result. In the next video, vector integral calculus. If you are watching my videos, please like and share it, as well as subscribe to my channel to get new updates or new videos. Thank you. Thank you very much.